This little moth was in my house for a week. I finally caught him and got him back outside. He's on the on my rain barrel. I'm so glad he's actually gonna make it now. This looks like he's getting a drink of water, huh? He would have died if he stayed in the house. You're gonna live, little guy. You're gonna live. Look at him touching. Must be getting a drink. I don't know how that works. I don't know what he's doing. But he was actually getting like lethargic. Not really even moving. So I was able to get him. Maybe he'll survive now. Sure likes the water. He's getting a drink. I don't know much about him. Doing something with that water. You're gonna survive, little buddy. I've been trying to catch you and throw you back outside for a long time. You gotta be careful when you catch them. You don't want to touch their wings and they can't fly. I'm just trying to put a little card, a credit card underneath. Ooh, he's curling it up. He is getting a drink. Is that cool? He curled up that thing and put that water in his mouth. That's awesome. This little guy's gonna live after all. I don't like killing anything. And I don't like it when they get stuck in the house and you know they're just gonna die. He had a monarch in the house the other day. Ooh, now he's cleaning off his something. Pretty fun watching this little guy. He's like, yeah, I am free. And there he goes. He's gone.